A family is forced to live in a tent tonight after their home was destroyed in a weekend fire.
The home is a total loss for the family and five of their pets. Now they are asking the community for help.
CBS 7's Jennifer Sam spoke with a young family who says they were just trying to get their feet on the ground. Jennifer?
Jay Tatum, we first came upon this family after we noticed the tent they set up next to their burned down home. My photographer and I pulled over to hear their story of survival.
We got advanced in reading.
What would normally be a conversation with 9-year-old Todd Pyburn and his parents around the kitchen table is now held outside. Their home, a camper, was demolished by a fire over the weekend. The family believes it was electrical damage that started it. Todd, his parents, uncle, cousin, and four dogs had to get out quick.
It was about as tall as a school desk from there to the ground.
The flames?
Mm-hmm.
And as the flames surrounded them, Todd didn't want to leave his pets behind.
Todd was afraid to jump out of the fire.
It was terrifying.
Somehow his mama coaxed him out of the door.
And I had just made up my mind. If he didn't come out, I was going in.
Glad he mustered up enough courage to jump through that fire so he could get out of there. Very proud of him for it. He's a good kid.
Although he was the last to get out, Todd was the first to notice the smoke and alerted the family.
I couldn't ask for a better child. And he, you know, he's my hero. He saved our lives.
The rest of us had to jump out barefoot.
Todd's dad was transported to a Lubbock hospital with severe burns to his arms and feet.
Soles of my feet are gone.
Everyone got out safe, but there is nothing left of their home.
Our biggest concern is getting a roof over our heads for the night.
Todd's mom, Dorothy, says the family is no stranger to financial struggle. She works full-time, but with the rapid increase of the cost of living, the family was forced to share a camper in Midland County.
The rent prices around here are outrageous.
Todd's uncle and cousin are now living out of this tent. He and his parents were put in a motel for the next couple of nights.
Red Cross helped us with that.
The family is now asking the community for any kind of help in their search for a new home.
And surprisingly, none of my toys burned.
Still, Todd finds the silver lining.
Daddy.
An optimistic trait he says he gets from his parents.
Just making each other laugh and keeping each other going, it's all that we can do. It's either that or just sit down and cry, and that's not going to get anything done.
If you would like to help this family in any way, you can call 432-559-2376. In the newsroom, Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News.
Jennifer, thank you. For more information about this story and how you can help the family, you can go to our website at cbs7.com.